No.
Get out of my hair, please.
I think they're gone.
Contact! We're under attack!
We're clear.
Contacts! I got bad guys!
I gotta take them!
Thing I heard of these guys. They got to yell away from us.
I need a target! I need a target! Come on! I need a target! I need a target! Come on!
Hello.
Unless you want it to go really bad, tell me how to infiltrate the comms center.
That's it, I swear!
Don't let him catch you slipping.
Shit!
Come on!
Check your positions. Shoot him!
Terminate the hostiles, goddammit! Contact!
I'm taking cover!
Thing I heard of these guys. They got Skell away from us.
Moving! Moving! Moving!
Hello, stranger. I need to know how to find this location. Can you help me?
Yeah, I know where this might be.
Many thanks, stranger.
sure is a powerful one.
Barely keeping my eyes open. Not that there's anything to see.
I can't believe it. You really did it with the antenna on the mountain and the cables and everything. Well done.
Yeah, I managed.
Oh, Jesus. I forgot a teensy important detail.
What's wrong?
The download. Once it starts, it won't be long until Blake figures out what's going on. The computer activity will show him exactly where we are.
Then I'd better get ready for company.
Yep, yeah. You do your thing and prepare. Come back when you're ready to start the download.
I'm ready.
Okay. Here goes nothing. Oh my god, tell me you know what you're doing. Tell me I didn't slave my whole life just to get shot hacking my own program.
I know the gravity of the risk you're taking. I won't let you down now.
God, I hope not.
Heads up! We have hostiles out here!
Contact!
you all right?
What? No, no way. That was horrific.
But are you injured?
Not that I can tell. But my sanity is hanging on by a thread. I'm gonna need therapy for the rest of my life.
We've got to get out of here before more of those assholes show up.
But I still have to extract the AI. I need somewhere secure to do it.
Any ideas?
There's a lab that was undergoing construction before the takeover. I think I might be able to do it there. It's our best shot.
Hearing you loud and clear. What's with the grim look on your face? Is there something wrong with the AI?
No. Of course not. I just... It's too quiet, you know? Like the eye of the storm? I don't trust it.
You're worried about Ian Blake.
Ever heard the saying about absolute power? They were thinking of him when they said it. I heard he uses the drones to spy on everyone. There are rumors that he's already used the intel to blackmail people.
Squeezing people for cash. So he's sleazy and he thinks small.
Blake's a hood who pretends he's a security expert. You know, you can put a bow tie on a pig.
And this AI is his moneymaker. Who else would know how to steal it?
My team. But they're scientists. Their motives are altruistic. They'd never.
So he's gonna go after them. He's gonna squeeze them until he gets what he wants.
Oh my god. You're right! Oh my god, what have we done?
Thank you. What's our status?
There's a problem. It's gonna take longer than I thought.
But you can extract the AI.
Yes, maybe. I think so. What are we gonna do about my team? Blake is an animal. If he thinks they know where we are, I don't even want to think about it. They're scientists. They don't do well with, you know, violence.
Leave Blake and the scientists to me. Just crack that AI. We're running out of time.
I know of only one other person who can crack the AI in the time frame we need.
Who?
Grace Maddox.
Great. How do we contact her?
No. It's complicated. Don't worry about it. I'll figure out the AI. Just please save my team.